Hello, Molly and Keo. I was hoping you'd come to my choir concert. I have a special seat reserved. Hope you can make it.
Yeah, looks like there's a reserved seat.
So, who was it?
I want the seat.
No, I want the seat.
I want the seat. Do you have the key, Keo?
Yes.
It's at 7:30. What are we gonna do? I'm gonna make Berkeley a drink because I want the special seat.
Well, alright, I'll make Berkeley a card.
Because I have to borrow a pen from a neighbor.
Hello.
Hello.
May I help you?
Yes. May I borrow a pen from you?
Certainly, little neighbor.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
See you.
Looks like I'm gonna get some tea for Berkeley. Oh, hey, this is a good mug. Looks like I'm out of tea bags. I'm gonna go to the neighbors and have to get some more.
Hello, may I help you?
Yeah, I'm out of tea at my place and I was wondering if I could borrow some from you.
Okay, did you change your shirt? You were just here. You borrowed a pen from me.
I didn't borrow a pen.
You did.
Well, it's probably my roommate pen.
Okay, let me get you your tea. There you are.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Can you believe it? He thought I was you.
Really?
Yeah, he did. Let's just get ready for the his recital and we'll be fine.
Well, okay. Let's get ready.
You look like a dynamic duo.
Well, even though we have Down syndrome, at least we have Up syndrome, and we are still friends.
That is nice to know. Thanks for coming, and I'll look forward to seeing you in the future.
Yeah, thanks for letting us borrow some of your stuff.
You're welcome. Have a good rest of your day.
You too.
So, do you want the reserve seat?
Not really. Would you like to have the reserve seat?
Well, let's just not give this stuff to him. Let's just go and let's just be friends.
Well,
and sit together.